Superb men's doubles. Absolutely classic. I'm sure he's feeling the effects of that set, but he doesn't.
Yeah, in this year already, he's beaten Nadal 6-1 set, Federer 6-1 set, and then Murray in the final 6-1 in the opening set. Second set got way more interesting as Murray started to unleash the backhand. But Djokovic able to stay with him, just steadier, more consistent break point here. succumbed with that forehand, and now it looks like Murray does not.